Here is the fence dividing our property from the Ritter's property. It's covered with cicada exoskeletons and lots of live cicadas. All the way up and down the fence. Lined up. If we head over to some of our foliage, moving past our cicada-covered fence. Oh, here's a new cicada. See, it's still white. It's going to sit here until it dries out and becomes fully baked. We can go up to our trees. See cicadas looking for a branch where they can cut a slit and lay their eggs.